Everybody loves some Pat Benatar, so I'm going to tune into her now.